Morning. Morning, Arthur.
Absolutely fantastic. Right, okay. Yeah. Do the German man's dirty work. Not
Come on.
We don't make that check here.
Yeah.
Come on, run. Sprint. Absolute unit. Absolutely blam anyone who tries to come near me. That is not a joke. What's happening with you?
Oh Christ! Please!
Hey! What's with the hog?
I got bit! Oh God! Oh, I need medicine! Or a siphon! Oh, come on. I'm gonna die if you don't help me.
All right. Quit moaning.
Oh, Christ. Oh, God.
Absolutely gross.
Let's keep this between us.
Oh, you saved my life.
Can I beat him in the head now?
That's right.
I do.
I would really enjoy that.
Now I gotta get out of here. The hell are you doing?
I fucking missed. Cool. I'll do that for $2. Where's my horse? Oh my God. I'm gonna get caught.
Okay, boy.
Let's go. I thought. Absolutely not having anyone catch me kill anyone. To go up the side of a fucking mountain. Cool. Put the gun away. Alright, innocent man. I'm just an innocent man. Alright. Fucking. No. I'm gonna go shoot a naked.
You, whatever.
Mr. Thomas Downs, you owe me money.
No, I'm.
Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir.
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please, I have a family.
I will literally murder you.
I don't care about your family.
Go on.
Why did it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir. I didn't.
Oh.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts.
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
Fuck off. It won't let me kill him.
Slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please. Please show some compassion. Please. Be reasonable.
Nah.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him. You took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife or your family.
Right, okay. That's a bit.
We ain't your idea.
I don't agree with that.
Is that clear?
No wife selling, please.
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
Can I shoot them all? I'm gonna shoot them all. Oh, I'm not. Game. Where's my hat? Guess I just don't own one anymore. That's fine. Oh, I'm already there.
Yep.
Cool.
Okay,
Wagwan.
I'm
settling in.
Okay. Sweet. Fact, I can't run here, really. Annoys me. If I want to run, let me run. You know what I mean? Why limit my abilities?
Did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Basically, that guy's a prick. What's this? I don't get that mission. No one told me to do that. I haven't learned any, like, I should have to actually learn this stuff rather than just go, yeah, by the way, this is a possibility. No, I should have to find it out. I forgot.
Is there more again?
Yeah, fuck off. Out of the way. I'll talk to prisoner boy.
I ain't cleaned myself in weeks.
Speak! Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
I can't.
Boy.
That
Whoa,
fast boy.
Hold your horses there.
It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll's holed up. And you're right. He don't like you anymore than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun. All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
Why did we let him off, though?
No, O'Driscoll.
Are you sure as shit was?
John, Phil, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. Well, I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
I'm dancing, you can't even hear the music.
You're gonna pay your buddies. What a tragic
you taking us to Cole? Situation.
Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close.
All right, fucking hurry up, man.
It's up past Valentine.
I ain't got all day.
Right. I'll leave.
There's gonna be a lot of killing.
Who'd have thought?
How many times
I can't wait.
I ain't an O'Driscoll.
I
you
love
sure
killing.
Look like one, and you smell like
yes.
God damn. You smell like one too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan, you got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Yeah. Doug said that you might. I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next
okay.
time you
want
to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah.
What do you mean if you got your bearings?
I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
What are you talking about?
How you holding up, John?
Sorry, it wouldn't kill you. Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
You damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Hey, all right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be reasoned with.
Well, when you was having a failure of reason, hiding behind your woman, we were getting shot at.
And I'd do the same for you if you was in a bad way.
Good guy, John.
I hope so.
Mine.
But I fear you don't know how to help
we
anyone.
We all love. We all need a John.
Except in yourself.
See, O'Driscoll? If that's how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts.
Yeah, that's a good point. We need to chop this guy's nuts off. So. Yikes.
Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
What, what do you mean?
You all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What
nope.
did you just say?
No, we're not.
I've been watching you
I
all
agree
these weeks,
you.
And,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But
Maybe I know more about you than you know about them.
Just two dickheads and a pissing match.
Them, so...
Tell us then, how are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is... Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Dutch is a dickhead.
You looked, but you ain't seen.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet. Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Very funny, Morgan. Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here.
Yeah, this is bad.
Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
Whoa! I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Fuck me. Take the throwing knives.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Hey. There. You see?
I'll murder everyone.
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No.
He's Irish.
We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah. If anyone's actually gonna shoot,
I'm gonna murder you.
It'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Wait. No, Scottish.
Yes, come on, shake it off.
I'm from Ireland.
Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
Stay here.
Guns in the cabin!
Look out! They're coming down this side.
It's on! We move quick! We move hard!
Come on, then! Come on!
Your worthless O'Driscoll hides!
We got him! Close in!
Eyes don't work, and I can't see anyone. There we go.
Come at me, you Irish bastards!
me, I'm dying. Right. Oh my god, I'm dead. Wait, oh no, fuck. Oh, I did that wrong as well.
Oh, hold your horses there.
Oh my god, it starts us from here. Jesus fucking Christ.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
I hate my life.
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, you kill him. You gotta pay your buddies our respects.
Yeah.
Fuck me. It's not my fault, Leslie. I'm literally waiting. Yeah. Hurry the fuck up.
You gonna ride with me now?
This way it don't feel right.
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave. Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and... You smell like... God damn! You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dutch said that you might... I was asked to give them. And I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Thanks.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me? Instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Morgan, you didn't tell me what the O'Driscoll smelled like before you asked me to ride with him.
That's because you wasn't asked to ride with us. You was told.
I smell like a stall ain't been cleaned out in a month. I smell like that because you had me tied up there about as long.
You'd be smelling worse if we'd done what some was arguing for.
Granted. I was in with a bad lot. I'm trying to make amends, if I can.
You don't know the half.
I do know Combe killed Dutch's sweetheart.
And that's the man you chose to ride with. A woman killer.
And now we go left, the road will take us up and around.
Right, I didn't press that button. Right, I hate this fucking game. I was just trying to see if there was a... Yeah, horse, you're fine.
Save your horses,
we gotta climb, boys.
You know,
You all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
Jesus You're outlawed Christ. Like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, really O'Driscoll.
I mean, what?
You're out to survive.
I didn't say that.
We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
No, Dutch is an asshole. You just and look you're an the idiot. Same as all.
Then you look, but you ain't seen.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off.
Okay, I forgot that was a thing.
We move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
I forgot we're supposed to be quiet. Oop.
Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
Why are we stopping?
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Right. Get those.
Easy. Get Follow me. That. Right. It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends.
Okay.
Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jeez. Come on.
Come on, cutscene. Where is it? Cutscene. 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
4.
Get down.
5.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
And over there, someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think.
Wait, I can skip this.
That spooked the game, I reckon.
What are you doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
Wait, no.
You know what's really quiet? A knife.
Let's get closer.
The old man loses it. I won't get another chance of it.
Hey, the next two. What's the plan?
Cool. Right, no, I didn't mean to be that. Fuck.
What are we doing about him?
Take him quiet, Marston.
Okay.
Get your hands dirty for a change. Jesus.
Nice.
Okay, now what?
Wait on my mark. I'm gonna take a look at these boys.
Sure thing.
I'm stealth god.
Ah!
up! Beat him out!
Don't run away from me!
Back to the cabin! Let's make a stand!
Come at me, you Irish bastards!
This is not quite how we planned it. Don't move. Go on. Pop up. Pop up. Pop up.
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, also a good point for get us to get in
trouble. Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como Driscoll's gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, there's usually some cash in the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill.
I
you tell Statue old Karen ain't worth killing just yet.
Right you are.
We love biscuits. Lots of money.
Something tucked
600.
Away.
Fuck me. Wait, 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 wait. I wanna go home, bro. A promise I've got that. Wait, is this?
Come on. Give a fella a nickel.
No.
Give me a dime.
You been kicked in the head or something?
Yep. Many times. This horse is an absolute unit. Wait for it.
Yeah.
Whee! What an absolute travesty. Game actually is really boring. Assuming this saves it. I don't really know.
I'm sober, if that's what you mean.
I'm gonna assume that's saved it. Yeah, hopefully I can't be asked to check what the levels are on that. I'm just gonna that'll probably be fine. cool. Casual TV 2. Everyone I match with will probably be better than me, but... Gordon own goal already. Didn't expect him to just fucking do that shit. Thing is, he's probably good, but what the fuck was that first play? I missed it. I'm an absolute knob. That's fine. It's more than fine. I've absolutely fucked it. Yeah, he scored that. Always had faith. Didn't need to go upside down for it, but shouldn't have gone for it if I knew he was going for it. Don't you dare take that. Cool. I love this game. There for a tap in, mate. I hate to say it, but that's what you pay the big bucks for. I missed it. Oh, I'm a cunt. Go, it's 4-1. When did that happen? Did I join this midway? He's going for boost, isn't he? Yeah. Go on. Where was he? On that. Do with that, I think. Come on! This guy's definitely better than me. Love that. In this one. I think I messed that up for him.
I scored though, so it doesn't matter.
In it. Yeah, you're going to take that. Of course you are. Brilliant. Come on, 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 come on. Why would you do that? Is he? Fuck me. Should I have saved it? That was close. I think I did all right. Is my teammates happy? So I'm warmed up now. Oh, I really gambled on that.
Go on, go on!
I missed it! That was exactly what I pictured until I missed it. Covered, but thank you, mate. Go on, he's. I shouldn't have done that. Go on, do something with that.
Sounds
Okay. I missed it. That's fine. That's fine. Two. Go on, get on it. We love tapings. Oh my god, I suck. Love that from me. Sorry. I'm doing no boost plays. Excellent effort. I suck. I'm really shit at this game. Can't believe I used to be good at this. That's too much.
Oh my god, stop it!
What a goal. I thought I put way too much on that. And another one. Let's keep going. Me and El Sprite going all night long unbeaten. Apart from the first one we lost. We don't count that. Go on. Nice. Scary. I'm gonna blame him for that one. Thank you. use this one. Go on, hit that. Unlucky, unlucky. Oh my god, I suck. I literally want to kill myself. How have we gone from... Go on. Okay, that's one. Okay, here we go. We attack. I didn't know what he was doing. I really wanted to go up for that. Why are you bumping me? Read. Oh, now I'm getting... You can't... Okay, I'm evolved. This guy is incredible. I spilled my drink. Why didn't he come? He knew what he was doing. Why would you do that? Please spawn. If that beast spawned. Okay. Oh, that would have... He's not in there anymore. I thought he was still up there. That's not gone in, sure. I'm depressed. Our sprite is gonna leave. Don't leave our sprite. Oh my god, he's staying. This is unprecedented, ladies and gentlemen. I would have taken over that if I knew he had no fucking boost. Fucking musty flicking. I've been blown up. That seems illegal. Missed it. I fucking hate myself. Why would you blow me up? Oh, you absolute bellend. Fuck. I absolutely bottled it. Also, I look like an idiot in the camera, so just ignore that because I'm really concentrating. Doing okay, did not expect that. Go on. Missed. Fuck. again. Oh. Oh my God, what a save. Where are you? How have I got on the end of that? Go! Go! I missed it.
We lost.
Oh, he leaves now. Of course. When I'm better than him, he leaves. I see how it is. What the fuck am I listening to? Ah, I see. Come on. Okay, from the start of the game. What are you doing? Go up for that. I'm really bad. I love being carried. Indeedy. Oh, it's not even that good. Now, why did he slam this at me? Cool. I feel really involved in this one. Why can I not anticipate anything anymore? Please get rid of that. How have I got a save and it's gone in? How? You absolute wanker. How does that go in, by the way? Thank God for that. Go on, go on, go on. Oh, I'm fucked. And what an awful goal to win a game. I want to poo. I don't need non-believers here.
Go on.
Gotta be ready for that. I want to scream. I've gone 3 by oh, fuck me. I don't want to do 3x3, but here we go. More speed, more BPM. Yeah, from your head to your toes with the beat, your feet starts out in your bones. With the beat, your feet start. Ah! I've missed it. I'm a cunt. Go on, get in there. How? That's in. What an absolute demon unit we are.
What a save!
Took it south. Got my jaw gaped, now my cotton mouth. It was safe, what am I worried about? Maybe 80 proof. Like the season, like it's pay-per-view. I'm just caught up in my own shits. Just take care of the art, the plants I've got. Would you like goes to? Smack that. Yeah. Why was everyone forward? Okay. Why? right and he's not playing. Thank God for that. Nice, let's go. You absolute fool. Jesus, you need this. Oh, dude. Go on. Brilliant. We've both gone for it. I want to kill myself. I missed it. Do something. It's over. What the fuck is he doing? What the fuck am I doing? Go on, get in there. It's the best I was going to do with that. What I'm doing. So a bit, well, next game we win, I'm out. God, I'm absolutely washed. Yeah, I'm so bad. I'm joining mid game. Brilliant. I've joined as we conceded. It's ideal. Okay, at least then I joined literally after it went over my head. Get in there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Chaser. I don't know how this is going to go. Please leave that. That's me fault. If he didn't bump me, I would have been in. Oh, I'm not gonna get that. Try to get the slightest touch I could. Okay. He's missed that one. It's fine. I've been blown up. Fantastic. Please get to that. Okay, he's kind of done it. I'm gonna have to do that just to. This is a problem. Okay, it's gone up, and he was right up my arse, so he hasn't been able to react to it. Fantastic. I'm not gonna get that. That's at least wide. Cool. I literally want to kill myself. Yeah. I'm so bad. Brilliant, I've joined at the end of a game. Ah, oh, it's three. Why does it keep going to three? Okay. We just need to win a game. I can go to fucking sleep. Go on, get in there. There's two of you. Brilliant. No. Why have you just fucking absolutely knobbed me out of the way? Fuck me. Oh my. What the fuck? What are you doing? Why are we going to concede at 1-0? Brilliant, you're just not going to play now. Okay. Got more than enough in this team to win this game. Wide. That would have come in if I was awake. Oh my god, I can't believe I didn't skim that. Why have you missed it? That's going in. That's a win. I can go to bed. Thank fuck for that. I really want to, if they ready up. I'll, thank you everyone for being here.